using a dark magic called science, Zarok has constructed a device based around the mechanical measurement of time. The innards of this chronograph are fiendishly complicated. Keep your eye on the flying timepieces and get ready to reset the hands of the master time clock.
This metal keep houses the magical chariot that Zarok calls his train. The path it runs along leads eventually to Zarok's lair. However, your route is blocked by gates controlled at various way stations. Travel to these on the train, open the gates, and head for the lair.
Thank you.
You prove us all wrong. Maybe it is destined to be a hero. Maybe it can defeat Zarok. The people of Galamir may never know of your past mistakes, and you will indeed be remembered as the people's hero. Your time in exile is over. Welcome to your new home, Sir Daniel Fortescue.
Daniel, thank goodness you're still safe. I have a gift I can give to you, but sadly, I can't say how useful you will find it.